Now take a trip through history and progress at South Texas College. They'll host a series of lectures to commemorate Black History Month. And this morning we have Christopher Davis joining us to fill us in. Christopher, thank you so much for joining us this morning.
I'm glad to be here.
So tell us just a little bit about what's going on over at STC. I know y'all have these series of lectures. Tell us a little bit about it, what people are going to be expecting.
Okay, yes, we've got a whole series of events lined up for Black History Month. I'd particularly like to tell your viewers about a couple of lectures we've got. This evening at 6 o'clock on our Pecan campus. Our own Scott Cowan will be talking about very interesting topic, especially if you're interested in military history. He'll be talking about the Red Ball Express, a group of Black truck drivers who weren't allowed to fight on the front lines, but who played a critical role in the Normandy invasion in General Patton's army and achieving the breakout in Normandy that eventually defeated Nazi Germany. So it's going to be a very exciting presentation, and I hope to see everybody out.
It's incredible how much our country has completely evolved, you know, back then whenever they couldn't be on the front lines, and now things are so different. So the civil rights movement especially has really changed the course of our history. And so you're going to have him talking about that tonight, and you also have other presenters going to be there.
Yes, I'd also really like to encourage everybody to come out. We've got a Valley native, Professor Michael Soto from Trinity University.
Woo-hoo, who will be my alma mater.
Professor Soto will be here next Monday evening at 6 o'clock, also in McAllen. He grew up in Brownsville, but he's gone on to do very well. He attended college in London, England at Oxford. Then he went to Stanford and earned his PhD at Harvard before coming back to Texas. And he is an expert on the Harlem Renaissance. And he's going to talk to us about the Afro-Latino experience in the Harlem Renaissance. So I'm looking forward to that.
Absolutely. You know, this, again, has been something that has completely changed the course of history. And why is it so important, really quick, for people to come out to this and just tell us some last-minute details on how they can get involved?
We've got movies this month at all of our campuses, and so check our website for that. We would love to see, as we're celebrating, you know, the Valley's growing African-American population, as well as just the rich diversity and history of the Valley. And we would love to have them participate in that.
Absolutely. Well, thank you again, Christopher, for joining us this morning. We'll have all that information for you on valleycentral.com, as well as this interview if you did get to miss it. So again, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
Back to you, Victoria.